morning, guys. So today is Monday, and I'm going to be bringing you guys along with me on a typical healthy day in my life. I have just overall been eating so much healthier lately, and it has worked so well for me. Like, a while back, I was having these stomach aches, and in order to figure out what the cause was, I wrote down everything that I ate throughout the day, and then I looked back at it, and I was like, no wonder that I'm having these stomach aches because I eat so badly. So since then, I've cut out dairy, I've cut out junk food. Like, I have felt so much better ever since. So I just wanted to share with you guys like what I've been loving lately. And later on, I want to show you guys like my go-to favorite workout routine ever. It has been working so well for me for like years now. So stay tuned for that. And also, quick disclaimer, I just want to say that everybody's body is different, so what works for me, it might not be enough food for you, might be too much food for you. I'm not a nutritionist. Everybody's body is different. So yeah, on that note, let's get started. Does anyone else walk around their house like this because it's freezing cold, or is it just me? I don't know, but I just went upstairs and filled up my giant Yeti water bottle. So I like to drink at least 2 full things of those a day, and it's really hard for me because I hate drinking water, but I just showed you guys the vitamins that I'm about to take. Time for breakfast now.
Dug a single seed into the ground. I hope it grows.
Hi guys, so I am about to head to Dean's Natural Food Market in Shrewsbury for lunch. They have the best smoothies ever, like I highly recommend, and all the ingredients are organic, and even if you guys don't have a Dean's near you, I recommend like making your own smoothie with organic ingredients, and I'll probably just pick up like a snack or something. I'll catch up with you guys in a little bit, probably when I get off of work and I'm about to like pick up dinner or something, so yeah.
In a year or two, if you're around, you'll see a rose, rose. Pack me up and keep me hidden somewhere. You can find me.
Hi guys, so I just got off of work. I'm now gonna head to the supermarket and get all my ingredients for tonight's dinner. I'm super excited. I'm actually gonna make chicken fajitas, and I love fajitas, so I can't wait to make them myself, and I'll catch up with you guys in a little bit when I get to the store.
In the nighttime, woo. Trap nigga with the chickens like Popeye. Money changing colors like tie-dye. I'm just trying to get it, I ain't trying to die. No. She got a big ol' on your booty, make the world cry. In the kitchen, wrist twisting like a stir fry. Whip it. Hold them bands down. Hey. Hold your mans down. Hey. Who told you come around? Who? It's that trap sound. Trap. Designer, clothes, gold. Fashion, shows, shows. Trap, house, made it, gold. Control the bag now. Control. No need to brag now. No need. Hey, put the mask down. Mask.
Alright guys, I'm trying it. This is so good. Wow. Okay guys, so I just finished my dinner. It was amazing. Like, you guys need to make that. I'm not even joking. And now I am going to get changed for the gym and head out.
I think she love me, cause I got the check on me. Won't spend it then flex on me. Put a curse of hex on me. Scratch out my name, put the X on me. You should come check on me. Talk dirty and caress on me. You might as well get undressed for me. Love, how you get that pussy wet for me? Put a lot of stress on me. You used to obsess for me. Call the station and request for me. You don't win and got a big head on me. You're running me dry. Oh girl, you're running me dry. My last teardrop. Saw bad when I told her bring it here. Drop down, pick it up, up, up. Swing it around, I'ma go, go, go. Drop that down, I'ma pick it up, up, up. Swing it around, I'ma go, 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 go. Let's go.
I'm tryna roll.
Let's go, let's go. Yeah. Oh, you're the reason I even saw bad when I told her bring it here, drop down, pick it up.
Okay guys, so I am all showered and clean now. I'm probably just gonna lay in my bed, relax, watch some Netflix. I hope that you guys enjoyed this little healthy day in my life vlog and my workout routine. I'm probably gonna be super sore tomorrow, which I hope I like that because it makes me feel like I had a good workout. So yeah, I hope to see you guys in my next video. Bye.